20 years solid on all of the plays. I think we love it more now than we ever have. Why do we love it more now? Well, I don't know. Experience, I guess. Be able to look back and go, holy shit, we've done a lot of stuff. Be able to enjoy it. But it goes by fast, it's crazy. Remember when we were starting out? Way back in 2002, we did a lot of touring with a band called Three Doors Down. Then being from Mississippi, we came down to these parts a hell of a lot in the very beginning. Here at the Deadman, played a lot of shows in the South, especially in Florida. We always thought the crowds were the best. We always had fun, man. People always ask us, like, where do you guys usually tour? Like, well, we tour all over the place, but, like, where do you guys really like to play? And we're like, in the South. The South's just the best. We get a lot of requests for songs. We do what we can every night to play what you guys want to hear. I'm sure there's always a missing song here or there. We want to play a song we get a lot of requests for, so we try to play this one every night. Maybe you've heard it before, maybe not. A song off our Gasoline record, this one here. It's called Santa Monica.
Though your excuses forever.